Hey, but yo, MRD, what's going on, guys? And welcome. Well, it's supposed to be welcome back, but it's welcome to Star Wars Battlefront 2. I recorded the first episode. No audio. Yo, Elgato.
Nigga.
Yeah, I'm sorry if y'all could hear the AC in the back,
You're
bro.
Looking
it's
for
too
something.
Damn hot, bro. It's like 100
so
degrees outside. No, it is 100 degrees
it
outside.
The force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Can I talk, bitch?
Right. The force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber you carried?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
Life is about perspective. There is no right and wrong. I'm a goddamn genius. Alright, what was I saying? Oh yeah, my bad if y'all could hear the AC, bruh. It's like 100 degrees outside, bro. It's hot as shit, bro. With this PC and this fucking PS5, bro, I'll be medium rare by the fucking end of the day, bro, if I don't,
I don't
turn that AC on.
That amber.
Fucked up to the max.
It's like concrete. It shatters on contact, too.
It's here.
Keep up, bitch.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry.
Enemies and enemy, I don't give a damn.
Hold on. The observer will protect me. If I look disarm the defense system, the entire cabin will explode and take us with it.
Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Perfect!
Better. The defense system activated.
It should allow you to kill him and then give you like a failed mission screen.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
Oh, bugs.
I'll hold them off. Keep working.
Oh. Yeah, right.
Ring?
What's that trying to do? I got a big ass fly swatter. Y'all know the electric ones? That's basically what I'm doing right now. Wing! Oh my god!
These bugs are very unhappy.
Is bro out of stamina?
Run, back! Run!
Hit. I'm faster than you.
Observatory.
I'm out.
Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Is the force?
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
Ah! Talk to him! Yeah, and the Emperor is, Loki.
In here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
How the fuck did you know which one it was? What, you got like a connection to it?
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
I'm changing this dude's whole perspective. Who the fuck? Is that the orange droid? What's his name?
I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
What the fuck? This is not an affair, my nigga. Of course.
There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
Talk to him, Luke!
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Alright, you kind of ruined the whole quote, I ain't gonna lie. I done changed this dude's whole perspective on life.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of
this
Vargas.
Blonde dude's gonna kill the black here, dude.
The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself.
That dude
I don't know
has
how this connects
no
to
bottom
Operation
lip.
Cinder, but
he's
I
got
have
two
to trust
side
the Admiral.
Look like
make the jump to Vardos.
Twin Towers. Crazy that we are capable of building ships that big.
It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying their satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder.
I need a new chair.
But he wouldn't tell
this
us.
This chair's
target.
Been through the struggle.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Everybody slowly switch
satellites
sides.
Line, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
Okay.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me!
Oh, damn.
Activate the satellites now.
She's gonna be like, dead. They finna blow this whole bitch up?
Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target.
What is that, my mama?
That is all. That is all.
Shoulder check that dude. I would have shoulder checked him.
Contact Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
You gonna send this after your isn't he her father? Too many unknown fathers.
What do you mean by that?
I was gonna say something, but I'm not gonna say nothing. Jokes to a minimum here. So why not blow up a planet that's not loyal to you? Why are you gonna blow up a planet that loves you already? Y'all would know who she is if the audio didn't go out. Damn, that shit just make your head look 20 times bigger.
We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy.
It's not gonna spread terror, it's just gonna make the people unite against you, you dumbass. I mean, it's such a simple concept to understand. Y'all are idiots.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
that's relevant.
This looks so familiar, doesn't it?
Cut the cameras.
How the fuck did the stormtroopers become evil? I don't understand.
One person? Civilians could die here.
We've put our troopers in harm's way as well.
They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline. But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Ida. Like me.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
There is no such thing as greater good.
Vardos was our home, Mask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe.
I don't even want to hear what the fuck he's talking about.
I did Versio. The Admiral sent you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Well, she is giving me orders now, precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important.
Wow.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go! Go now! Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No! Stop it! Stop!
Yo!
This is not our mission!
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
He's gonna shoot him.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Nah, sucker, you got your whole mind changed.
Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have my...
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of him. I'm Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
Alright, let's fight our way out. Now we talking, bro. Fuck that first episode. Now I'm happy we did this. Who wants to smoke?
12 seconds later.
Oh my fucking god, bro.
There's the walker.
The cannons are strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo lasers.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Oh my god.
Hey, we have Imperial comms again.
Patch me into the Corvus. Commander, I've got the civilians you sent to the ship. Good. Lock down the Corvus. Agent Hask will send troopers to capture the raider.
Yes, Commander. I'm with you, no matter what they say. Careful in that storm.
Skywalker!
I see the anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
Commander!
his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
Bruh, I'm so pissed off right now, bruh. This shit's got me hot. What am I even trying to shoot at right now, bruh? They not blowing that shit up.
There, the main targeting dish. If we destroy it, it will disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the corpus. Targeting dish.
I'm trying, bro, but there's like...
Did it! Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Vardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can. We have a barricade blocking our path.
Come on, bruh, bro up!
AT-AT, on the left!
We're almost out of this.
Bro, can y'all just leave me alone? What am I fighting? Oh shit.
Keep blasting it. We've got nowhere else to go.
I'm trying.
Well done, Commander.
Long ass neck.
Corvus, we are nearly there. Hurry, Commander. The storm is.
They're gonna blow my shit up.
Oh no. Are you above us?
I ain't gonna lie, bro. We're not making it out alive.
Corvus, lower the ramp. Get everyone on board.
Yes, Commander, but that lightning is shorting out our systems. It might take some time.
Our crew is under attack.
Stand your ground.
We're with you, Commander Versio.
No, lower the fucking ramp. I'm out this bitch.
Take cover!
Suppress those troopers.
Roger!
Walker ahead!
Bro,
another unit inbound!
Pick me up, dog!
I'll cover you!
Enemy officer!
They'll do everything they can to keep us grounded.
Just get me in the Corvus. I'll fly us out of here.
Get me in the Corvus too, bro. Get me the hell out. not even gonna fight that thing.